this 60,000 pounds of trash we picked up might seem impressive, there is sadly way too much trash still in the ocean. 2 years ago, we crushed our goals with Team Trees and planted 20 million trees.
And now, it's time to do it again.
Which is why we, along with hundreds of other creators, are launching TeamSeas. And for every $1 you guys donate like this, one less pound of trash will be in the ocean.
But what if I wanted to donate $10, Jimmy?
I conveniently have 10 pounds of trash right here that is now out of the ocean.
Boom, gone.
You get the point, $1 donated is one less pound of trash in the ocean. And I'd like to personally thank YouTube Originals for supporting TeamSeas and helping us fund it. They're gonna be matching the first $400,000 worth of donations, dollar for dollar. And we wanna remove 30 million pounds of trash from the ocean.
Which is just so freaking audacious. This only happens if we all work together.
Half the money we raise is going towards funding volunteer beach cleanups like we did here today, all across the world, as well as literally fishing trash out of the ocean.
And the other half will be used for these trash-eating robots that pick up trash 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, from rivers that flow to the ocean.
Go to TeamSeas.org or click the donate button below this video right now. $1 equals one less pound of trash in the ocean. Making real change like this isn't gonna be easy. Go donate right now and help us remove 30 million pounds of trash from the ocean before the end of the year. Let's show the world that we want a clean ocean.